Virginia's dairy industry is the fourth largest sector of the Old Dominion's farm economy, generating $347 million each year. There are 737 dairy farms in the Old Dominion. The highest concentration of them is located in the Shenandoah Valley and other western and central areas. But there are other dairy farms spread across the state. Virginia's nearly 1.5 million dairy cows each produce about 19,462 pounds of milk a year.